Welcome to our channel, Craving. In today's video, I will teach you how to make chicken keema. Let's get started. The ingredients needed are 12 inch chicken keema, 1/2 cup yogurt, 2 tomatoes, 1 large onion sliced, 2 teaspoon whole coriander, 1 teaspoon black pepper, 1 teaspoon cumin seeds, 4 red chilies dried, 1 1/2 teaspoon salt, 1 teaspoon Kashmiri limeade, 1 tablespoon ginger paste, 1 teaspoon garlic paste. Let's make our special spice. In a wok, add 2 tablespoons more coriander, 1 teaspoon black pepper, and 1 teaspoon cumin seeds. My color has slightly changed. Now place all of it inside a grinder. Now grind well. After you have nicely crushed your spices, set aside. In a wok, add 1/2 cup oil, 1 large onion sliced, 1/2 fry until it's lightly browned. 1 tablespoon ginger paste. 1 tablespoon garlic paste. 2 lbs chicken keema. 1/2 mix well. Mix it until the color has changed. Two tomatoes. Mix well. Cover and let it cook until the oil has released. When your oil has released, add 1 1/2 teaspoon salt, 1 teaspoon Kashmiri limeade, 4 dried red chilies, and our special spice. Mix well. Half cup yogurt. Let it cook for 15 minutes. My chicken keema is ready.